WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange has spoken out against U.S. politicians. He says have harmed the whistleblowing website by influencing credit card companies to block donations. Speaking to reporters in Brussels via internet Tuesday from his refuge in the Ecuadorian embassy in London, Assange said the action by credit card companies had blocked 95% of the site's donations from Europe, potentially costing it tens of millions of dollars and reducing the number of documents it's been able to post. Assange's comments came after the European Commission said the blockade did not violate antitrust rules. In his remarks, Assange vowed WikiLeaks would continue.
The strength of popular and private support means that we continue. There is no danger that WikiLeaks will cease to exist as an organization. Rather, its natural and rightful growth has been compromised, and that is wrong and must change. It would set a very bad precedent. It is not only wrong for WikiLeaks, it sets an extremely bad precedent for all other European organizations and all media organizations worldwide, that monopolies can simply exercise financial death penalties over organizations and companies as a result of political controversy.